Hello guys, welcome back in our YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to tell you how you can cancel Stumptown Coffee subscription. Only in some easy steps, all steps you can see on your screen. So let's get start. Method 1. Cancel Stumptown Coffee subscription online. Log in to your Stumptown Coffee account. Navigate to your subscriptions tab. Scroll down to the Cancel Subscription button on the page with the subscription details. When you click the button, a confirmation page will appear asking you to confirm the cancellation. Click the Cancel Subscription button when you are certain that you want to end your subscription. Your subscription cancellation will be confirmed in an email sent to you. And you are done. Cancel Stumptown Coffee subscription over the phone. Call Stumptown Coffee's customer service line at 1-855-711-3385 to cancel your subscription over the phone. Please get in touch with them at least 72 hours before the day you are going to be charged the following time. A customer service agent will probably request your name, email address, and other pertinent information when you call them to verify your identity. Tell the customer service agent that you want to cancel your subscription after your identity has been verified. The reason for cancellation will be requested of you, but it is not required. If there are any additional steps you need to take to complete the cancellation process, the customer service representative will let you know and confirm the cancellation. They might also inquire about your opinion of the subscription service. Make sure to check your email for a cancellation confirmation after the call. Follow up with Stumptown Coffee's customer service to make sure the cancellation was handled properly if you don't hear back after a few days. And you are done. By using this method, you can easily cancel Stumptown Coffee subscription. Hope you like this video. If yes, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.